original owner of the building, the London Guarantee Company, they insured ships.